that can open up the industries, that can encourage the youth with creativity to be able to nurture and express themselves. What is your take on this?
Well, you have said it all. The government in general, not only the National Assembly, must be proactive in bringing out policies and laws that will enable the youth to achieve their aspirations. One of the biggest problems in Nigeria is the youth